good friend Nave versus Moy. Great Ike from Chicago, Illinois.
What, can you explain the shirt before I go?
I'm going to go to Battlefield. Pretty interesting day for both. It's a pretty neutral stage for both of them. Ike doesn't have a lot of ledges to recover. I mean, he still has it, but already starting off with a really good combo. Is this going to be death? Let's see. Oh, no. Evan gets a nice sweet spot. Space tries to space that fair. Oh, and gets the back air, and that's the kill. Yeah, Ike is very good against a lot of the swordsmen because he can combo them very hard. I think Ike's one of the best characters in the game because I think he just has great great punish game, and he can punish most of the characters in the cast no problem. Nave going with his tech chase. Oh, downer. I think he thought it was going to be high enough to pop him up, but I don't know if he crouch canceled it or it just wasn't enough. Ooh, okay, gets a nice down tilt to reverse forward smash. Ooh, that was a great edge guard, and that is death. Amoy didn't charge it long enough. I think he thought he was going to get ledge. Playing around at the ledge. Ooh, Evan misses the uppy. Moy showing that he has great movement around the stage. Can't get that tech chase, but Evan gets with a dash attack to forward smash, and can he convert? Oh, no, that was a great uppy by Moy, and that's going to be stuck, and Nave is up 2-1 right now. Let's see if Moy is going to bring this back, or Evan. Oh, it gets a nice tech chase. Can't keep going, but it continues with the down tilt. He has a back throw. Oh, it gets forward air, and this looks like it's going to be a lot. Oh man, so, yeah, he misses the grab, but still gets the grab, another grab afterwards. Oh, Evan's starting something. They're both both are pretty high percents. You know, one solid hit. Yeah, there it is. Both down to one stock now. Moy now with too much percent on him, but a solid hit, a solid combo starter. That could be a stock. Oh, that was very dangerous. Doesn't get punished for it, but he gets grabbed, and that was. I think that was an accidental air dodge. Hold on. Alright. Oh, gets the down tilt in the back air. Ike opts for the platform. Oh, wow. Gets the down air into forward smash and takes out Moy. First game. Hold on. I'm going to go update the score. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Anyways, going to WarioWare. This is going to be a great stage for Ike. Honestly, there's a lot of great stages. This is especially fantastic. Ike can live forever on here if you don't knock him off the top or, you know, get a hard hit off the sides. Oh, and also, Ike, he just has great movement on this stage in general with the pretty low platforms and the abundance of them. And his sword reaches, like, half the stage. Oh, wow! Gets the Dancing Blade. Let's see. Oh, gets a forward air, and they're back to even. 0%. Ooh, with some nice edge guarding by Nave. Ooh, tries to space it to the middle of the stage. Think he's going to get side B, but gets clipped by it. Starting out of combo. They are fighting for center stage right now. Ooh. Oh, man. Evan misses that air dodge onto the stage. I hope that does not hurt him. Does a dash attack. That's the third time he's done that, I think. On a shield. Oh, very patient. Oh, clips him with the uppie. I think he's having trouble getting started. Stuff started against Nave. I'm trying to wonder if. Oh, there he goes. And this is. Oh, wow! Gets the spike hitbox. And gets down throw into forward smash. Very good. Very good play by Nave. Uh-oh, he gets back aired. But Moy tries to play near the center of the stage, hoping he can catch a bad uppy. And they. Ooh, Evan almost gets that really well spaced forward tilt. Let's see. Oh, gets the back air, and that looks like it's going to be a stock if he just grabs ledge. There you go. One stock to two stocks right now. Gets the up throw to Nair. And yeah, he's keeping him. He's spacing him out really well. Reads that ledge that or get up on the stage, trying to go for a full hop forward air, but he's just getting carried around the stage. Moy showing that he's really popping off right now. You know, showing he has good stage control. But that could be it. Nope. Oh, gets the up smash to the platform. Looks like this might be Evan's last stock. Let's see. Oh wow, gets the down air. Great edge guard by Moy. Update the scores. Alright guys, sorry about that. I am back. Looks like he might opt for Smashville. No, ban Smashville and Distant Planet. I think he's gonna try to go to a stage with a lot of good a stage like WarioWare. I don't know if he can't go back. Maybe he'll go to Yoshi's or Fountain of Dreams, because I can actually live forever on here. I don't know if I agree with banning Smashville. I know Ike has some, good punish game on that, but this is especially good for Ike. But I think Evan also Nave also really likes the stage for Roy. So I think it might be a pretty even match on here. Oh, and starting off with that reverse back air. Oh, doesn't catch that air dodge on stage. Evan trying to clip through. Oh wow, this could be a good punish. But gets the roll on stage. I don't think that FOD platform messed him up. That was a great jump canceled side B. Looked very flashy. Oh wow, gets the forward throw to dash attack. And he's up one stock right now. Oh, here he goes. Once again, the platform kind of messes him up. They're both kind of jabbing each other's shield right now, just trying to space each other out. Both a fight for center stage. There is no clear advantage. Except for right now. Ooh, I wonder if a forwarder might have hit. I don't know if it would have come out fast enough, though. Ooh, tries to get a really solid edge guard, but can't get it. Gets upbeat. And tech chases him with a back air. Oh, barely misses that sweet spot. And that's going to be a nave stock. Moy up a whole stock right now, but this could change. Oh, misses the tech chase. Oh, trying to get something started. A nice nair to stuff that jump. He is really showing that he has stage control and he knows how to use it. Uh-oh, misses the grab. Gets grabbed back. But, oh man, I thought he was not going to make it because of the FOD platformance, but manages to get some percent. Still in a kind of dangerous situation, kind of trapped at the ledge. Oh man, very well spaced up B. Gets clipped by the side B. Oh, goes for the down air forwards match. That's how he won the first game. And let's see if Evan can bring it back. It takes one solid punish. Oh man, I think that was an accident. I don't think that was a jump cancel grab. Ooh. Oh, thinks he can catch him with that, but he gets the good smash DI out of it. Doesn't get caught by Ike's dare, but... Oh, once again, he's hit by that side. That's happened to him a lot. And that's a problem. Ike, he has a pretty good mix-up on all of his recovery, so it can be hard. But, ooh. Is he going to convert off this? Going to be a kill? That's a kill. It is one stock right now. Who's going to take this? Both players looking kind of nervous, doing stuff they wouldn't do. Gets the grab. This is huge. Gets a lot of percent off of him. This is very dangerous for Nave. Oh, gets forward tilted. All he has to do is grab the ledge. Doesn't get it. Evan's really holding on for his life here. Just gets that 0 to 80. Oh, man, that's it. Oh, wow, he is not dead. And he is trapped at the ledge here, looking desperate. Oh, he's going to get it. Oh man, that nice ledge dash. Oh, there we go. Forward throw to forward air. And Moy takes that in a very, very good set. Let's see what's going to be on stream next. Hold up, guys.